Well, Thompson Center and the Performance Center have joined forces once again to deliver a rimfire powerhouse.
So this is the Performance Center TCR22. As you can see, it's a stainless steel barrel, heavy fluted. It's also threaded, so if you want to put a suppressor on there, you can do that. This is a Hogue Overmolded grip, thumb hole stock. Really nice feel to it. Something for youth. If you want to go out, just do a little bit of plinking. You want to do some hunting, squirrels, rabbits, things like that. Great gun for that, shooting off the bench too. MSRP on that gun's right around $500. A little more of an upgrade. This is an Altamont laminated stock, really the same action. The only difference is it's not a stainless barrel, carbon steel barrel. Once again, it is threaded, so if you want to put a suppressor on that, Altamont thumb hole stock, really great for shooting off the bench. And you can use it for squirrel hunting, rabbit hunting, things like that. But really great for youth starting with a rifle. MSRP on that is right around $600.
You can find more information by going to smith-wesson.com and click Performance Center.